Hello guys, Marshall Jett here. I hope all of you are doing good. So today's video is going to be on Law's generic 1 plus 3 grab. I will show you the situations in which this grab can give you high damage combos. You can actually get 90 plus damage combos from this grab if you use it correctly. So let's start. First let me tell you how this grab got nerfed in Tekken 8. In Tekken 7 this used to give us a wall splat and a combo at the wall, but that's not the case as it has been nerfed. Nothing connects, not even the heat will connect. So there are two situations, actually you can call them three. The third one is actually linked to the first one, but let's start. So there are three situations in which this will give you a full-fledged combo, actually a really high damage combo. So let's start with the first one. If you are at a balcony break and you use this grab, you can get a nice combo like this. So as you can see, no heat, no rage, and that's a easy 72 damage combo. Okay, and if you have heat, then you can do something like this. There you go, that's 90 damage. And if you have a wall blast and you do this at a wall blast, then 89 damage, and I think we can add one more hit to it as well. Yeah. So there you go, that's easy 92 damage. And then once again, there is no hit, there is no rage. And now let's move on to the third situation. Okay, so before moving to the third one, let me also show you two combos here that you can use to get the damage if you get a wall blast on this stage. There you go, that's easy 81 damage, and if you incorporate heat, then you can actually get to the second wall. Like this. And that's 99 damage. So now we can move on to the third one. Let me get you to the wall. As you know, this stage has a hard wall break, so you have to break it two times and then the wall break occurs. So if the wall has been already broken once like this, so that's the first one, then on the second one you can get a combo from this grab as well, like this. And that's the wall carry, and there you go, that's easy 85 damage. And I think I missed the blue spark. If I had done that, that would have been 87, I think. So that's the ideal use for Law's 1 plus 3 grab. Make sure to implement this in your gameplay, and do let me know if you want me to make more videos like this. I'll be more than happy to make them. Until then, peace out.